Doctors, what's your diagnosis here?
He's fallen asleep on a stag do.
He was running a circus school.
The world's
students
worst.
Hated him. It's a party game, is it? Pin the sword on the nutter.
So, this is possibly one of the earliest anatomical drawings for medics. He was known as the Wound Man. It's a medieval image, first printed in a book, 1491 in Venice. It's all the various things. So he's been injured, if you look there, with daggers, he's been shot with arrows, he's been lacerated, he's been stung by bees,
yeah.
Scorpions, been clubbed in the head, bitten by a dog, scratched by thorns, blasted by cannonballs, he's definitely got plague and bad spots, and he appears to have a toad in his stomach. So it's, as it were, the contents page to the book.
What a shame, though, for a guy who obviously looks after himself and goes to the gym. To go down like that.
Yeah.
He eats paleo.
Yeah.
You know, he's really healthy, thought he'd have a long life, and then
all of those things happen to him.
He's a curious contradiction, though, because he doesn't look after his appearance enough to remove a sword from his head.
No.
He does buy his underwear in Agent Provocateur.
They've got snug.
They are on the tight side, aren't they?
Yeah. Ironically, that's the most pain he's in.
Yeah.
Would he just... He's gone right up the arse, that bastard.
He's come back from a sort of Civil War reenactment, you know? So, how'd it go? Don't ask. Nick the armour. I'm left in my pants. Look at this.
He's going to go to the doctor, and the doctor's going to go, I'm going to try something new, hear me out, don't poo-poo it straight away. It's called acupuncture.
Yeah.
They also had one for women. It isn't just the Wound Man. They had Disease Woman. There she is.
Is Marvel running out of superheroes?
Look at this Disease Woman!
In the United States, they have an exceptionally complex system for categorizing injuries. It's called the ICD-10 system, the International Classification of Diseases. There are 140,000 detailed codes for different complaints, and they are extremely specific. So they include bitten by orca, forced landing of spacecraft injuring occupant, asphyxiation due to being trapped in a car trunk, burn due to water skis on fire.
That's really hard.
How could that ever happen?
That is so unlucky.
But my absolute favourite, hurt at opera.
Otherwise known as the Abraham Lincoln.
Yes. The first attempts to categorise disease in this country are the bills of mortality. And there was a man called John Graunt, who was actually a haberdasher, but he was very interested in trying to work out the various things that people died of. So we're talking 16th century. And he put together these bills of mortality, and they're great. If you have a look, these are the different things that people died of. They are just gripping in the guts. 1,288 people died of that, gripping in the guts.
Gripping.
Lethargy is already my favourite.
That's a good one. Yeah. I can't bother.
That's the way I want to go.
Lethargy.
Too lethargic to live.
I quite like frighted. 23 people died frighted.
Killed by several accidents.
I like just found dead in the streets.
Yeah. Just dead.
What, how did he die? I don't know, he just found him.
Some of these bills of mortality, they just had cause of death suddenly. That's it. That was sort of it.
Yeah.
Teeth and worms.
How do you die of teeth and worms? 2,600.
I tell you what, look, Wound Man would have read that. I go, yeah, I've had that.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.